Hello, my name is Enchantermon, and welcome back to Let's Play LEGO Star Wars. We're going to head off into Jedi Battle in Episode 2, and we're going to look for the Perfect Deflect Power Brick. That's the power brick that will allow Jedi to perfectly deflect blaster bolts every time, as you've probably seen me do before. So this will allow that to happen every single time. So, not incredibly useful, but we're kind of getting down into the bare bones of the less useful skills here. So we're gonna start seeing some that are just not very useful. This is the best way to put it. Blah 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 blah. Alright, so we're gonna try. I'm gonna go around and collect as much as I can, and before starting to free everybody. Just because I'm not sure. I don't remember how much I can actually. Oh, how much I can actually do before. No. There we go. Before I'm gonna end up ending the level early. So. Ah, crap. I love the little sprites in the background. Look at them, they're just like jumping up and down. They're so terribly. I mean, they look alright, but it's like. They're very obviously, sprite. They're very obviously sprites. Just put it that way. Oh, there you are. I like this guy, he's fun. Tell you what, if you need studs, this is one of the levels to do it. Just turn character studs on and roll around and start blasting everyone in sight. Oh, that's right, I forgot. I have invincibility. Ha! Oh, that's awesome! I'm just rolling into people and. Or maybe. No? I'm pretty sure that might be. Oh, no, it's the exploding blaster bolts! Their bolts explode too, so every time they shoot me, they're killing themselves. Ha ha ha! That's awesome. I don't know who you are, but you're slow. Well, I guess Darth Vader's a little slow, too. Nope, not you. You first. Then you. Then you. And then you. And how the heck do I get up there? Oh, wait, here we go. Holy crap. Where's my jumper? Where's my jumper? Who's my jumper? Oh, Jar Jar. Crush the only thing. Dang it! Only thing Jar Jar has ever been useful for. Crap. There we go. Alright. What else we got around here? Studs. There's Padme again. There we go. There you are. What? Yep. Dang it. There we go. Ah, crap. That was a very weird sound. Ah, crap. I don't know where that came from. Alright, one more time. I gotta get that stud up there. Real! Real! There. Alright. Alright, we'll go ahead and let you down, honey. Gangway! Alright, so... where's the rest of my... Okay. All right. Moving right along. There you are. Oh, I think I can use that. Yep. Hey. Hey. 9 out of 10. One left. Somewhere. Move out of the way. Can't focus on him. What? Wait, I can't focus on him at all. That's weird. Okay, well. Let's just go finish this up. And... where's my little short stack? Where's my short stack? There you are. Yep. Alright, so that is... yep, that's everything. Yeah, definitely having way too much fun with this. But hopefully I can get enough studs to buy the x4 multiplier. That would be nice. Now I can get rid of him. Not a problem. Not a problem. Easy peasy. Look at that. Look at that. more. Oh wait, you're right there. I'll just shoot everything in sight until I find them all. Eventually I just see them start disappearing. Just shooting off in random directions. Can't even see what I'm aiming at. And eventually just start one after the other getting knocked off the list. Okay, must be doing something right. I've done that before, actually. Gotten stuck in the middle of a firefight and accidentally taken out some of the targets I had without even realizing it, because there were so many people attacking me that I just lost track of who everybody was. Where y'all at? Oh, there's one. Where in the world? Where is everybody? Gotta be around here somewhere. Ah, I got him. Okay, and now I need the big blue guy. Last big blue guy. Who really should not be that difficult to find, to be perfectly honest. Should stick out like a sword. There he is. Oh yeah, this guy. Can't even see him, I'm just firing blindly. Cause I know I'm gonna hit him because he's gonna auto-aim at him. Alright, where are you? I want to see you when I hit your final blow. I think I don't even know if I hit him. I think it was his rocket that killed him. Oh, come on. I'm not there yet. Dang it. Gosh, so close. Almost there. All right, so let's go ahead and purchase this little extra. Whoa. Hello. Let's see, where are you? Perfect Deflect, 20,000. Alright, so we're getting there. We're almost at the times four. Where is it? Almost at the times four. We just need 400,000 more. I can't get that around the cantina, but I can get darn close. So, should be able to get that, hopefully, in the next episode. So, that's what we're going to aim for. And if we don't get it in that one, we'll definitely get it in the one after that. So, thank you very much for watching. Hope you'll come back and see me next time for more LEGO Star Wars. Until then, stay frosty. Bye.